for you to
play. The spotter here is McNamara. Shot score! Shot, a beautiful save by Porter. All we need is a little love. Providence College is going to win the fourth set. And as a result, they're going to win the match, which is their eighth straight win.
Stays fair, it's well out of here. It's gone off the dormitory. Back-to-back home runs for the Friars. Pitch slapped towards left field. It will be caught by Honkarich. A diving catch in shallow left field. A lot of problems. All we
need is a little love. But Flockhart is able to defend her. And Flockhart is a Big East champion. And Flockhart finishing with a time of 4:46.71 to take the indoor title.
That will do it! What a win for Providence! They float the ice and salute Stover! The Friars explode! Down 4-1 coming into the third. They score 5 third period goals, and it's a 6-5 Providence win.
With the sub 4 mile and the victory, and that's massive. That is a huge, huge run for Liam Back.
Into the ball, the bicycle kick and a finish! What a fantastic effort for Kyla Gallagher!
To make Hughes, what was a beautiful pass. Hughes scores!
Lays it off for Wilson. Wilson with some space, trying to drive it towards the net and in!
An absolute goal for Armon Wilson.
Shot sent towards Simula. A seeing eye goal, and Providence with new life. Cross comes in, diving. It's Davis Smith punches Providence's ticket to the round of 16.
Be them dudes. Be them champs. Friartown is title town tonight.
First time in 25 years, the Providence Friars are going to the Sweet 16. How sweet it is.